Shalom, Chavri. I'm Stephen Benoon. You're watching Israeli News Live here in Orlando, Florida, after the storm. And as you can see him behind me here, this is a hotel. And I would have to say, well, most of the first floor is probably under about 4 or 5 foot of water. Luckily, this hotel is not being in use. And the building beside it here is actually has offices for lease. I think if I was making my choice, I definitely wouldn't want to be leasing the ground floor in case of a hurricane. But it does show though that we had a lot of rainfall here to see that much rain, that much water in this area here. We've been surveying a little bit of the damage here in Orlando. It's not too extensive other than low-lying areas with a lot of water. But we have been photographing what we are seeing. Mostly limbs that are down. Occasionally a few small trees are down. I haven't seen any large trees down as of yet. But it's definitely clear though that we did have some significant rain, as we can see here in the background here from this hotel here that's under about 4 or 5 foot of water. But that seems to be all in the low-lying area. Some of the roads are covered in water. We took some photos there. We'll share some of that with you. And hopefully we might be able to get down further to the coast to see what happened there. Don't know exactly how that's going to play out. Going to be speaking to you guys about what we were speaking about on Hebrew Nation Radio the other day. Just yesterday I did an interview with Bonnie Harvey there on our program called Flashpoint on Hebrew Nation Radio. And we were talking there about the rabbis pushing for not recognizing messianic marriages. Very interesting program. If you haven't seen that, maybe you can look it up on Hebrew Nation Radio there. I do a program every week with Bonnie Harvey there. And we were going into that subject. I'm going to go into it though, because there's a depth to this that a lot of people are just not aware of. I think something you need to be aware of as well. I'm Stephen Benoon with Israeli News Live. Shalom.